Be the every nigga she fuck. I'ma fuck every hoe she know. I'ma go to every club that she go. Yeah, I'ma stop shouting on her low. That good pussy make you do crazy shit. Tryna get my life right.
Trying to get my life right. talk, what up?
Tryna get money like rap. Tryna get money like rap. Tryna get money like rap. Fuck on the show, I make real rap. Tryna get money like rap.
Chilling in the trap, they say the police at the door.
Uh-huh.
Get that road shit off the table, get them pistols off the floor.
Yeah.
Get the money out the safe, find a way, get out this place. They keep the dough shit, I'ma spray, cause I gotta get away. Man, I just got out the pen. No, I can't go back again, look at my squad. I said, what's up? They said, they ride to the end.
Yep.
Okay, cool to what you do. They knocked again. I said, don't move. Then I whisper, when they kick the door, you all know what to do. Then a boom, they kick the door. First the front and then the back. I had a book back on my back. I have a key in 20 steps. They were busting. I was busting. Close my eyes. I heard a scream. Open up. I was laying down and it was just a dream. Goddamn. I be dreaming about some crazy ass shit.
Yep.
Last night, I got married to this crazy ass bitch.
What?
I think I'm going crazy sometime when I be thinking. I read like I've been smoking, and I swear like I've been drinking. A chick named Savannah, we met in Alabama. She say her pop from Texas and her mama from Atlanta.
Uh-huh.
We met around Kruma, so I had to play center. She had a couple kids, I liked them, they had manners.
Ooh.
Her mama was a lawyer and her daddy sold drugs. Your mama can represent me, daddy can be my plug. That's all I never thinking at the time when she was telling me, but she might think I'm trying to use her, and she was feeling me. Met her mama face, and I told her about my case. Got a call from the state, and they dropped him the next day. And then I met her daddy, and he put me on the team. Had them men for 300, but the shit was all a dream.
Hey, them 80 people.
Them 80 people.
Y'all know the fuck going on.